It's Dynamite here. I'm playing some. Oh. Wait a minute. Just take this down. Yeah, it should be fine now. Okay. Okay, but I'm playing some Unturned. And my name is Dynamite. I'm new to English YouTube. In the past I made some Danish videos, and then I said to myself, I want to try Danish. And what I'm doing right now is, I'm trying English. That's what I'm trying right now. And yeah, I know I'm not the best to English, but I'll just try make my way to the English YouTube community instead of Danish. By the way, I wasn't that popular in Danish anyway, so it wasn't really a loss. Military bullets. Yeah, but if you wonder what game I play right now, it's a game in beta, or like the Canadian guy that made this game, he likes to call it's early access game. Yeah, but the guy that made this game is Canadian, and it's actually pretty nice, this game. And if you see, I have a chainsaw. Sorry if the gameplay is laggy. It's just my computer. It isn't the best. Okay, no space. And if I just turn over to an English accent or American, then it's just because I'm not that good at English. So yeah. That's the reason. Oh my god, my game is so laggy. Okay. Yeah, but what I'm trying to do with this channel is just make it fun to watch all my videos. And I'm probably gonna upload some Minecraft, if that's something you want to see. But I'm probably just gonna do it anyway. I'm not expecting much response in the beginning. But yeah, I'm just gonna try it out in English. Oh my god. If this video is laggy, then I'm probably not gonna upload it. I'm just gonna record some Minecraft. Then I can just talk about it. I'll just put some Minecraft gameplay. If there is some Minecraft gameplay right now, then it's because, yeah, the Unturned I play, it's laggy, but it's not that laggy for me. But I can see in my directory, up in the file FPS thing, it shows 4 FPS, but I'm running a video in 30. So yeah, if the video is laggy, then I don't know what the fuck happened, okay? Not my fault. Okay, yeah, but if there is some Unturned on the screen right now, then it's just perfect. And when the next month begin, I'm just gonna buy Arma 2 and play the DayZ mod. And if I don't lag when I record, then I probably gonna record some of that and upload it. But yeah, it's just fun. Just for fun and all that. And that's just my first video. The next video is probably gonna be Minecraft. And if you want to see me use this assault rifle, then I can just use it. But I have it on semi, or what the fuck do you call it? So it doesn't waste all my ammo. Look, now I have it on auto. You can see it. If I press V, I don't know how to say it in English. I think it's V in English, but I'm not sure. And in this unturned world, I'm in progress to make a bridge. It's basically just a lot of fun, but yeah, it's just fun. And house over on that island, it's because then every time I restart, I can just go and loot this city, and that's just free loot, and not even cheating, because I live here. Not right here, but right here. And now I'm just gonna swim to the city, kill some zombies, get some footage for you guys. So it isn't just boring as hell, but it's gonna be boring in the start. And I'm probably gonna make some funny moments of some Gmod, prop hunt, murder or something. Yeah, I think I'm gonna do that. And in this city, there can be a chainsaw, generator, or some work light, and that's pretty good. This one. Okay, 3, 2, 1, motherfucker. Okay, that was a lot of zombies, actually. Bandage, we're gonna need that. Just gonna clear up some space in a moment. Oh, shit. Okay, I know there's some zombies that are at me right now. Like that one. And this one. Look, work light. Handsaw, I got one already. Okay, a can, you can make duct tape out of that. Can. Nails. You can make caltrops. It's like some traps, and you can just put them at your house so zombies walk into them and just die. What? Okay. We can't need that. We don't need that because we have like the biggest mech in the game, I think. It's a pretty big one, actually. Oh, I forgot my laser. Double barrel. Swift magazine, we don't need a pistol. Travel pack. We need an Alice pack. That's the biggest backpack, I think. Oh! A freaking crossbow. A crossbow is just the most OP thing in the world. Because it's just so OP. Oh. I need some food. Just gonna drop this canteen. We don't need that. apple juice. Just gonna drink that. Holy fuck. Mosin. Slow. Two Mosin. Work jeans. Nails. Some bug shirts. I don't need the bug shirts. Okay, up here. Don't ever forget this place, because there can be some really useful things up here. But not this time. But next time I'll loot this place, there will be some good items up here. I know. That's the double barrel tent. Okay, when it gets dark, I probably need to go home. Some bandage. We need to get some more life. Just a gas can. And oh. I never seen this before. See, that's my man. He's just awesome. By the way, I bought a gold upgrade for this game. I'm actually pretty happy I did it, because it's just kind of OP. Because extra or double XP, and oh my god. Wait a minute. Okay. Double XP, more or OP looter items, or items in the world that you can loot. And just, it's just better. And you get some colors for your skin, hair colors, more hair, and you get some, you get this too. Other players will see you with a gold name. That I think that is pretty cool, and it's only $5. No. It's €5. It's €5 because I live in Denmark and we use euros and crowns. It's called krona in Danish. Yeah. Yeah, I like it here in Denmark. Okay, I just got overrun by some zombies. That was kind of scary. I just forgot that this part of the city wasn't looted, and the zombies wasn't killed. That's just some fucking shit. Okay, just granola bar. Magnum. I hate Magnum because it's just bad. Frying pan. It seems to be kinda OP. No, not OP, but pretty good if you're just starting out. Or then you can, if you just want some weapon to start out and just need it to build your base and something, I will recommend use the fire axe or the normal axe, but the fire axe is, I think it's better. No, not better, it's better. I think it's better, or if you want me to say it in British, it's better. And in the Danish schools, we learn English, like British. And I want to learn American because it's more smooth, and British, it's there's different accents in Britain or the UK. The Scottish is hi my, it's, they don't pronounce the T, and the London accent is where they do pronounce the T, but like with pressure on the T, so it's like better. Sorry if I don't say it right. If some from Britain, that's watching this video, it's not to like hate on you, but I like Britain, but I want to learn American like accent, so yeah, it's just more smooth. And yeah, I think YouTube can help me with that also. Sorry, I just changed to Danish. If I make videos, I'm gonna like learn how to speak English, because I talk English to myself right now and to you guys, and that's just pretty cool. Okay guys, that was that video for today. I'm probably gonna make a new one in Minecraft like in 2 minutes or something. But yeah, if you want to add me on Steam, it's just the path looks. I can just show you right here. The path looks just this, not this trade. It's just because I want somebody to trade with. But yeah. The path looks, if you want to add me on Steam, it's just the path looks. It's my Danish channel, by the way. If you may know that, if you are Danish and you're watching, and you are watching my English video. Yeah. That's just this video for today. Yeah. See you guys.